Do the Warriors rather need 7 games to beat the Rockets? You think that the Cavs here now have a chance?
Oh, no, the Cavs got no chance.
Who is better, LeBron or Jordan?
Now, he certainly may stay in Cleveland, but there will be big changes for the Cavaliers as they fall short once again. And you just wonder what changes will happen with the Cleveland Cavaliers. And Cleveland fans wondering if that's the last time he'll take off a Cavalier jersey.
The answer to the question everybody wants to know. LeBron, what's your decision?
In this fall, man, this is very tough. In this fall, I'm going to take my talents to South Beach.
You are the chosen one! Is this your king? Huh? Is this your king?
And for him to go on there and drag us through the mud for 7 years and stab us in the heart, he deserves everything he gets. I hope he never wins anything in Miami. He is dead to me.
Truth is, from the start, I saw Batman talent, supreme talent, but the intangibles are much closer to Robin. He's Robin more than he's Batman. He's Pippen more than he's Jordan. Postseason time. Postseason, he's the most overrated, overhyped superstar in my history. He can't stand up to the pressure. The higher the expectations, the worse he performs.
Somebody Michael Jordan. But this guy LeBron James, he does everything well. What didn't Michael do well? Michael did everything well. LeBron James just bigger, stronger, faster. Michael Jordan had the perfect body. 6'6", 225. Can I run, I'll jump, tough, everything? I said, this other guy's 6'8", 260.
He can do everything Jordan could do, but better. So what does he need to do to pass Michael Jordan? He already done past Michael Jordan as far as who's the best player ever.
Whoa!
I'm upset. 50,000 on my head is disrespect. So offended that I had to double check. I'ma always take the money over set. That's why they need me out the way. What you expect? Got a lot of blood and it's cold. They keep trying to get me for my throat. Thank you for the women that I know.
facility.
Can't go 50-50 with
after
no
the shot clock violation. St. Vincent, St. Mary.
Every month,
what a
I'm
block.
Supposed to pay her bills and get her what she want. I still got like 7 years of doing what I want. My dad still got child
Steps
support from 1991.
Puts it in as the shot clock
out of
expires.
Town. People love to pop a lot of shit and come around. Word of Flacco Jody, niggas see this, put it down. Niggas asking if I'm cool, I'm upset. 100,000 on my head is disrespect. So offended that I had to double check. You tryna check, this is real life. Niggas think we playing chess. So what's next? Jump up out the bed like I'm possessed. I go out on tour and I say I'm drinking less. End up getting loose and getting pictures from my ex. SMS, triple X. That's the only time I ever shoot below the neck. Why you keep on shooting if you know that nigga dead?
3-on-1 break for Boston. Rozier to the basket. Oh, blocked by James.
Got a lot of blood and it's cold. They keep trying to get me for my soul.
For my soul.
Thankful for the women that I know. Can't go 50-50 with no hope.
Hey, hey.
Every month, she don't even love me, she just putting on a front. She gon' try and settle out of court and make a run. Then gon' ask me how I'm doing, I'm upset. Half a million on my head, I can't accept, yeah. At least it made me feel like someone tried their best, yeah. Wanna waste a half a million, be my guest. Make me wanna buy a vest and a tech. But I'm blessed, I just check. Hate me never met me in the flesh. Say she got some things she gotta come here and collect. That shit is in a box to the left, to the left.
Green looking to the front court.
Here's LeBron.
James, catch, fire, ball game! He did it! LeBron James wins it for Cleveland!
It's all part of the plan.